You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
They had blown your cover too.
There's a lab down below. I saw it pretty.
Reddish brown hair. They were doing tests. The head scientist, Ashford, Valentine, and Green.
Thank you. Hear this? Steven got his security clearance upgraded.
Yeah,
he's allowed to silo now.
Huh. Really? You, ask him what's going on down there?
I did ask, but they made him sign a phone book's worth of legal papers, and he's not telling me anything.
Unbelievable. You know what? I'm gonna sneak in there.
That's him right there! Get ready, lard asses. He took out Del Mar!
Sanchez, respond to the 7th, 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 highly enthusiastic. For the chemically induced super soldier fight in our grasp. June 19th. No doubt a hormonal imbalance caused by the X9 serum. The boy will have to remain inside the facility until the worst side effects can be seen. The shareholders are extremely concerned, and I fear the whole project is under threat of cancellation.
God, make it stop!